Oh! What the fuck? Are you a boss or not? This person seems to be frustrated that they're stuck in the sand. Okay, let's take a look around. This is a boss. I don't see a health meter, but... yeah, I mean, the other entrance is blocked, which means I must defeat this person, I think, before I can continue. Hi. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, it's one of you. Scorpionus Nachka. Well, that wasn't pleasant. Okay, that's a very slow attack. I like that. Oh god, not more magics. I remember an enemy just like you before, in the last Dark Souls. It was the sexy spider woman. Oh god, where are you gonna come up? Where are you gonna come up? I wanna stay close to her so she doesn't use her magics. Okay, I can see your trail. I'm following your trail. Oh, shit, right. There's always a tail attack. Oh, god. Ah, oh, fuck. Hey, she destroyed the tree. Okay. Yeah, this is totally doable. Totally. I don't think I need a shield. I think the halberd might work okay. Could try the shield. See how much it absorbs. It depends on how strong her attacks are. I think that one... yeah, that one's gone. And that one I can ignore. Okay, avoid the tail. Don't be afraid of getting close to her. You can dodge her attacks pretty easily. Stay close to her so she doesn't do the magic attacks, because those are much harder to dodge. Alright. Hi. Oh god, that one's hard. That one's hard to dodge. Come on. Fuck. Jesus! She seems harder than last time. Those little tiny arms up front just tried to attack me. That's cute. Oh, whoa, whoa, what the hell was that? Maybe I stunned her or something, I don't know. I don't know, that's weird. Okay, I've got her about a third down. I wonder if she comes up, like, where I'm standing, if that'll, like, stun me or something. Oh, yep, yep. Oh, no, please, no. Fuck. She only shoots them when she's really close, too. Fuck! Oh, she's actually missing one of her stingers. Oh, okay. Right, definitely doable. Again, it's definitely doable. I kind of want to try shield, but I don't know if I really do want to. I don't know. Eh. I should probably become human, actually. Yeah. Yeah, my maximum health is pretty low. Couple free shots in there. Oh, not a good time to do that. Whoa. Okay, I actually avoided it somehow. Nice dodge. Fuck. Fuck! Oh god. Thank you. Oh, she's all protected when that happens. Oh no, fuck. Life gems it is. Okay, so I cut one off. Cool. I've got so many life gems, I'm just gonna go ahead and use them. Oh, fuck! I think when she does that stab, I need to actually move into her. Because she has very far range, but I got really close to her and I was actually fine. Fuck. Popping through these like candy. I'm not doing much damage to her anymore. See, usually when I attacked her was when she put her stingers down, because that's when she was super vulnerable, but now she only has one, so she seems less likely to do the attack. Fuck! Oh no, I'm gonna need more of these. Oh yeah, trees! Trees. Trees are my savior. Okay. When do I have time to attack? No, 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 don't jump in for that. Fuck. Unless she's doing the stab. How did that miss? Yes, 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 yes. Oh no. Trees, trees, trees. Oh, fuck. They didn't help. Fucking trees didn't help. Goddamn, fuck you, tree. Help again. Come on. Come on, come on. Yes! Okay. Oh, God! Yes, 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 yes. Okay, good. Like one more of those and I'm good. It's coming, it's coming, it's coming, it's coming, it's coming. Thank you. Nope, what the fuck? Don't- Oh my god, why did you do that? I accidentally pressed the strong attack button and it fucked me over. The strong attack button fucked me. Fuck you, strong attack button. I'm just kidding, it was my finger. I pressed it. I fucked myself. Maybe I should try the shield. I mean, I know this is doable, obviously. I almost had her. I just wonder if the shield would be more effective. I feel like it wouldn't, but let's give it a shot. I don't know, it just seems like bosses' attacks are always so powerful that they make shields pretty much irrelevant. I wonder if I should avoid tearing apart her stingers. Because again, when she has both of them, she seems more likely to try to attack me with them, and that's the best time for me to attack her. So maybe I should avoid hitting them. Okay, let's try... Yeah, let's try that. Big shield to make it so I can't roll properly, which is not something I'm gonna do. Okay. Let's give this a shot. Okay. Let's see how I fare against her attacks. Yeah, I don't like the shield. It is moderately effective, but... Eh. I think I'm gonna try to leave her stingers intact. Or I could try to cut off both. But no, then that would just... Yeah, that's stupid. That would make it even harder. Did that? Is that actually gonna hurt her? Did it? Can't tell. I don't think it did. It's a great start. Oh, that's a wonderful start, too. Actually, those are easy to avoid. Fuck. Yep, two Estus flasks, and I've done no damage to her, literally. Pretty sure I've already lost this one, just because I don't have enough Estus flasks. Could try to dodge into her when she does the stabbing motion like that, but if I do that, then I'm in range of her pincers. I wanted to do the attack with her tail. Like that. Oh, fuck, that doesn't look good. Toxic. Okay. I think you should just kill me. I could go to my life gems again, but no. I'm just waiting for her to do the pincer thing again. Like that. Okay, maybe this is doable. Oh god, fuck! Shoot it at me. Yes. It's alright, it's a relief. Yeah, this is an endurance fight. Like, it's hard to die in just one attack, but I just need more healing. If I had unlimited Estus, I don't think that fight would be a problem. It's not surviving moment to moment, it's just... it's like a battle of attrition. And I've gotta stay close to her, those magic attacks are horrible. You know, I could put some poison on my weapon, I suppose. Do a bit more damage. Yeah, let's give it a shot. Bleeding? Well, she poisons me, so I suspect her poison resistance is going to be very high. Applies magic. Inflicts magic damage. Heavily armored foes or creatures with thick scales. That sounds like that'd be perfect. Okay. I have no idea how long that actually lasts. Seconds? Minutes? I don't know. We're about to find out. God. Okay. Man, I'm getting really lucky that she keeps doing that attack, which is perfect. Oh shit, no, I cut one off. Not good, not good. Ew. Oh god damn it, I went towards it because I can't fucking turn the camera while I'm sprinting. Alright, the magic wore off. That was not really worth much. Fuck it, I'll go for it. Wonderful. That was super effective. Gonna try to bait that attack out of her. Oh shit. No, damn it, not that again. Every fucking time. Please be the shitty one. It's not the shitty one. It's off to a really, really strong start. Now it's gone to shit. Fucking hell. I swear, if I was using the mouse, that would be incredibly easy to avoid. One life gem. I've got more in my pack, but I don't have them equipped. Didn't expect the fight to go on this long. Thank you. Okay, now she's gonna be extra hard to kill, because she's not gonna do that attack anymore. Oh my god! Chance of success? 0%. Where's my opportunity to- oh fuck. I'm dead. Maybe I shouldn't sprint. No, I should sprint. I should definitely sprint. Trying to- no! I was sprinting the whole time! I think I need to avoid cutting off her stingers. I really do. It's so tempting. Because they're right up front, so if I try to circle around to go for her back, then I end up not getting as many hits in. Like, if I go for her stingers, I can sometimes get all three hits in. Holy shit, don't get behind her. Fuck, I tried to get far away. Didn't work. Okay, come on. Be the shitty ones, please be the shitty ones. They're not. Oh, she's stuck on the tree. Look at that. Damn it. Maybe you don't sprint. Almost seems like it's better not to sprint. Oh, fucking hell, come on. Get far away to dodge it, and that causes this to happen. Okay, not bad. One of these times. Don't even have to fight anybody to get there. Sweet. I almost want to just go, like, upgrade my halberd or something to do more damage. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that does not actually hurt her. Nope. Oh, I never get hit by that. Weird. Oh good, it's a shitty one. That's not the shitty one. Oh god. I really want to go eat, but at the same time, I can't do that when I'm in the middle of a boss fight. Like, I feel like I need to complete it now that I've started it. I'm hungry. I need sustenance. It's getting late. That's what Dark Souls does to you. I was originally going to play for about 3 hours, and now it's already been about 3 hours and 50 minutes. Oh well. Okay, assuming the fight's gonna last a long time, which it probably will. Throw those in there. Even though it doesn't do anything, it feels very satisfying to just hit her in the head. Okay. Normally she comes up a lot slower than that. Alright, so you can't run away from her, you have to run, like, diagonal to her. If you run away from her, she seems to gain speed on you. Thank God you're immune when you're down. Oh yes, do it again. I love you. Fuck! There goes another Estus. Oh yes, do it again. I love you again. You're wonderful. I fucking hate you. Just kill me. I just wasted like 2 Estus flasks right there. Because I dodged too soon or too late, I don't remember which. Okay, I've been attacking her too close. I've just realized. Yeah, I've been doing like half damage. So, let's stop doing that. Just one-handed that. Whoops. Almost. Yeah, I've just realized, if you get really far away when she goes to do that, she'll actually shoot them instead of doing the delayed shoot thing. It's actually a lot easier to dodge them. If you get really far away when she's got that magic thing going, I think, she aims it like a shot. So I need to get very far away when she does that. My least favorite attack, even worse than the magic attack, is that shit. I hate it so much. Oh, god damn it. Alright, get far away. Very far away. Nope, didn't work. Oh, sprinting kind of worked. Okay, I'm out of all healing items. No more healing. And the boss is at like 40%. It's wonderful. It's weird, it's like she's hovering over. Hovering in the air. Oh, fuck, I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. See? I'm dead. This is maddening. Just a couple more Estus flasks and I'd have this. But I did make the discovery that I've been hitting her too close. I mean, I figured her body is so big that it doesn't matter where the fuck I hit her. Because it's gonna sink into, you know, the blade's gonna hit somewhere, but apparently not. So I was looking at the damage numbers and, yeah. A lot of them were half damage. So, should speed things up. I do have an item that increases stamina recovery as well, which would be definitely helpful. In fact, where is it? Yeah, here we go. I'm just going to assume it's working. I don't actually see its effects anywhere. Fucking hell. It just gets worse. Two good hits, about 250 on each. Come on, aim it. There we go. Oh, not exactly what I wanted to have happen. It's getting to the point where I'm gonna have to use another become human. In fact, I'm just gonna use it right now. Yeah, I've got enough of them. Got 12. Whatever. I'm so motivated to take down this boss because I'm hungry and my back hurts. But I'm not fucking getting up from this seat until I beat it. That's healthy, isn't it? I think so. Jesus, really? You're opening up with that? Okay, so sprinting sideways works great for that. Please stop doing that. It's very rude. I'm still getting too close. Oh boy. Are you fucking kidding me? I was almost max health and I died from that. I feel like if she didn't have that attack, I would have already beat her. It's like that one attack that's just fucking me over. I don't get it. You run straight away from it, it's too fast to catch up to you. You have to run sideways to it. Okay, fine. Except it almost never works. And by the way, in case it's not obvious, when she gets really close to you, in other words, when she's about to bust out, it slows you down. It's like you're in quicksand. It's like you're in water. You're super slow. So basically, as soon as you've been slowed, you're pretty much fucked. Not making that mistake again. At least I've solved that problem, but I haven't solved this one. Wonderful. Let's try that again. Thank you for the do-over. Much appreciated. Okay, I'm just gonna preemptively do this because I don't want to die. She's prone to one-hit kills when she pops up. Okay, I've only used one Estus flask and she's at half health. This is going well. It's going well. Don't know if it's gonna stay well. Oh shit. I hate you. This is actually going exceptionally well. I don't want to jinx it, but just don't get cocky. Keep doing the same strategy. It's working. Just be patient. Come on, do the thing. Do the thing. You know you want to do the thing. There we go. Oh god. Okay, okay. Oh no, 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 no. This might be the one. This might be the one. She's very low and I've got 3 Estus flasks left. My god, my heart's beating so fast! Do the thing! Oh, fuck. Okay. No, not again. Stop doing that! I hate you! Oh my god, come on. Okay, getting kind of nervous here. Oh no. Oh, whew. I'm patient. Do the thing. Put your stinger down. Put your stinger down. You know you want to sting me. Come on, sting me right in the fucking... Yes, 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 yes. Okay, okay. Don't fuck this up. Be patient. Don't push it. Don't push it. I wanted to keep attacking there, but don't fucking push it. Don't push it. I've got 3 Estus flasks. I'm good. Just don't break her stinger. If I break her stinger, my opportunities to attack her are extremely low. Okay, my heart's really beating now. Come on. Come on. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. This might be the one. This is it. Oh, yes! I can finally eat now. Oh god, it's finally over! Oh. Oh, I can hear my heart just beating in my head, just thump, 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 thump. How long did that take me? That was at least an hour, right? Oh, I think that was harder than the whatever the super hard, the hell's his name? Wasn't the Dragon Rider, was it? Was it the Dragon Knight? Dragon something, I think. The super fast one that gave me 20,000 souls. I think that was harder than that one. Oh, that feels good. Dark Souls, I fucking hate you and I also love you. It's maddening, but man is it satisfying. Victory! Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Where is it? There it is. Once again, it's another or perhaps. Use it to acquire numerous souls or to create something of great worth. I have so many of those, but I still haven't seen anywhere to use them. Okay, there should be a bonfire in here, right? Please God, let there be a bonfire. Or I'm just gonna fall through a hole in the floor and lose 30,000 souls. Interesting architecture. Doesn't look friendly. You know what? The way back to the last bonfire is perfectly clear. I think I'm gonna go there. Okay, 30,000 souls. What do I do with you? I don't know. I don't need any more strength. I certainly don't need any more strength. Because I don't think I want to use the Great Shields, that gigantic weapon. As funny as it is to have a nice Final Fantasy sword, it's also not practical for me. I don't like it at all. I like how it looks. I don't like how it works. I almost want to tempt fate and attack that thing. Let's not. Although even if I lost my souls, it wouldn't matter. I can get them very easily. Ah, back to Majula. The safety of Majula. Oh, yes. Just admiring my helmet and the view and the tranquility of this place. Okay, well, I'm gonna figure out what to do with 30,000 souls later. For now, I'm going to end this episode, so I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I will be back soon.